Hello everybody, welcome back to my Let's Play of Doom Eternal, the Ancient Gods. From where we last left off, we've just come on through this, and now we're going to continue on through the left off. Now, I really do apologize for the delay, because I had a bit of a hectic week last week. But if you're wondering why, it's because, well, I had a bit of a problem with my gaming laptop, where it just like crashed and I was trying to restart it. I think the reason being is because I had like corrupted the Windows driver while updating it. And I had to like reinstall Windows, install a fresh copy of Windows on my laptop, my game on. And this means I had to reinstall everything, like my flight simulator and train simulator. And you know the Flying Kipper theme? Flying Kipper ran on about last time. Well, I decided to cancel that for the time being. But I just gotta keep on running my, just gotta keep testing my game platform to make sure that all is well. And oh yeah, I got a bit of a stop bug recently, so I need to take it easy on my voice for a while. Ooh, I don't know what these fucking wars do. Yeah. Avoid them while. Yep. What the? Oh, great! No, the whip invisible spectral whiplashes. Take care of the Cyber Demon Blast. Yeah, I did not expect the invisible versions of these whiplashes. Come on, whose idea was it to fight the Cyber Demon in the swamp? There, that's him out of the way. Now, where do I go from here? Whoa, this is not- Whoa! What the- What the expect? The Hell Knight? Oh, look at him! That's the spirit possessing him. With a summoner. Oh, not this guy again! How many times do I have to deal with them? Oh, there goes my life. There's the summoner. Let's take care of him. Oh, no you don't. Yes, in case you're wondering, the summoner has returned with a new role. Kind of possessing demons. Can't imagine the art file in the same scenario. Such an invested spirit version of the summoner taking control of the art of health. Where am I supposed to go next? I think we'll try over there. Nope, nothing in here. Hey, I found the secret! I'll grab this while I'm at it. I think that's as low as that down. I don't know what lies beyond this door. Oh dear. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention that recently I celebrated the 20th anniversary of Rugrats in Paris. I did as well. I watched the movie itself I saw on DVD, and I did my voice impressions of it as well, where I only did like characters in it, like I only did like Stu Pickles and the wedding DJ and oh yeah, Mr. Yamaguchi, and I say I did Jean-Claude for last. Since you don't know who Jean-Claude is, well, he's like Coco LaBouche's right-hand man. And I didn't do Coco, basically, because she's a female character. Okay, that's worth trying that. I'm wondering where I'm supposed to go. Oh yeah. That's where I'm supposed to go. Well, oh dear, no, before I go through this again with the cannon. Whoa, oh, dang it. I have to. What am I supposed to do here? I think I'm supposed to press that or something. Aha! That's how you do it. Whoa! Oh. Well, at least I know how it's done. How do you get through this? Oh. Okay, what just happened? Back here. Wait a minute. So where I've left. Oh, silly me. And that's one of the trials that we need to get doing. Aha! That's how you do it! Whoa, what just... I don't know what just happened there, but... Oh, come on! I nearly had it! I'm not gonna waste my entire ammo for this. That's one way of letting them know I'm here. Last red pinky! Well, he didn't last that long. Oh, right, this is gonna be real tricky. Ah, that's how you get across there. What the? Don't tell me we got flames shooting down. Oh, great. Good one, you again. Hey, elemental. Yeah, even though he'd be good at dodging, he didn't do that in Doom 2. Hello, what's that? Oh, that's one of the Titans. Now let's see, where do I go from here? Another secret. I need to figure out where to go here. Okay, I came from around here, right? Oh. Whoops. That's not what I wanted. That's not really where I want to go. Okay, I think I'm running out of ideas here. Okay, that's a definite no-no. Think I have to go back in there. I don't know what to do. Okay, I'm gonna know how to get past this. Nope. That's a negative. What happens if I go back in there? Oh, that was close. Yeah, this wait, I'll never progress further. Hello, what's this? Oh, that's why I have to go over there. Oh great, that's why I need a buff totem. I'm not sure I need to find it first, but where is it? There you are! Well, that was very easy. Now where's my toxic chain gun? I don't know why I call it a fucking chain gun. Who's block? Oh yeah, you guys. Okay, we'll be chubby out of the way. Oh, that was quite lucky. Some of the buffs told them dear me. Makes the demons like they're on steroids then. And then the buffs come out and make them... Oh, no, not again! Two cyber demons! Why is it... How come it's always two cyber demons? PFG for this. Oh great. Come on. Oh, I didn't expect a bound of hell! Oh, we got 2 pounds of hell with one cyber demon in one room! I'll take care of the cyber demon. Look at that, how do you compare him to the balance of hell? Out of here. All this for nothing! Get out of here! Oh no, no, no! Get me out of here! Oh, come on! I said get me out of here, but not kill me! Ugh. Well, I think I better leave it off here for the time being. Not to worry, I will be back on this next time. Until then, bye!